Oh no, looks like we can't use the train. Let's get back to Sonoa.
Let's follow the railroad tracks. Maybe we'll
get to Sonoa. Scarabera. Don't let anything find you. Use the dodge roll. There's no one here, just a bunch of paperwork. Scarabella.
Resolved. My hometown there was not far from here. We should visit sometime. But now it's not the time.
These are the old aqueducts, and over there is Lake Tika, named after the tower mountain behind it. Look, weird eggs.
How'd it go, son? It's great to hear that. This gentleman here needs to speak with Trin.
Trini, you are summoned by Remedios. You must enter the palace immediately without
delay. I will come at once. See you later, guys.
Let's go to my study and rest tonight.
Hey, this might be a good time to visit the next order. It is that tower over there.
Yeah, Jin will be back for a while.
You want to take some rest?
Yes.
I'm going to all my joints as well.
Oh, you're young. Don't explore the city or even the nearby lands. Meet us in my study if you get bored.
You have returned!
Did you find anything good last night? Without me?
You are all here. Good. Rest tonight. We will leave for Siberia tomorrow morning.
To the airport. Piloting a living fortress is something else. First of all, compared to any other vehicle, these things are gigantic. The one I'm piloting is called Oceanhorn. It seems like it knows exactly what I want, and makes it move instantly. It's almost as if Oceanhorn moves before I even control it.
Hey, you finally came. Meet Princess Finn of Submaria. Trent, you'll be in charge of the flying part. Let's go.
How long until we reach Siberia, Trent? We should see the peak soon. All my life I've heard stories of the paradise of Siberia. Now we're actually going there, and we forgot to pack our swimsuits.
Yes, compared to northern parts of Gaia, Siberia is a paradise full of life and color. It is a shelter and a home for thousands of birds and fish. This is all thanks to the sacred emblem of Ocean I'm carrying, and the god Trito, who lives inside it.
Don't worry, we'll return the sacred emblem to the top of the beacon in no time.
Our people call it Utheka. It's a holy place for us, people folk. According to our legends, the first young men were born inside it.
We're here. Let's land on the top of Utheka. The pedestal for the sacred emblem should be there.